What is going on, Midzies? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Especially if you are a new viewer, I really appreciate that you have stumbled upon this reaction of mine and my channel. So hit that subscribe button. And anyways, yeah, we got another artist of the month. Her sister, Chaeyoung, did one. That was amazing. But yeah, we already know if you're a fan of ITZY and you're Midzy, we know she's an amazing dancer. So I already know I'm going to be blown away without even watching this yet. And yes, I'm a first-gen Midzy. If you don't know what this is, it's basically their fan club, and sadly, they close it. So you can't, like, join any time, which I think is kind of odd. But yeah, I have one of these, and real quick, you know. So, I guess that people don't really know what it is, but you get, like, a cool little membership card with your VLive name on here, which mine... It's in the back. I'm not going to show y'all. So, but yeah, anywho, there's a lot of fun stuff. I did do an unboxing of this in another video. Well, actually I never uploaded it because there's a bunch of Midzies with this already, but yeah, anywho, let's put this away and let's watch this and let's go. You turn it up. Oh my God.
So happy walking down the street, don't you, babe?
Red looks good on her. I love her hair.
You said that in this lifetime you could never get over me. Are you over me? When I said I hope you're happy, didn't mean it. Never thought you'd be so good at moving on. When I'm lying wide awake, you're probably sleeping. And maybe what I'm thinking is wrong.
Let's get it. Oh my goodness, back.
See that pretty life in pictures. See your lips are right to me. You're so good to her, it's vicious. Yes, you should be thanking me. Who's gonna touch you like me? You tell me who can make you forget about me. What I said, I hope you're happy.
Here we go. Very smooth. Oh God. Oh geez. Split. Oh God. Flexible. That's crazy. Get that emotion. Fierce eyes. Such a fluid, smooth dancer, I would say. A lot of points, man, because she was literally crying at the end. She's throwing in that emotion. That's nice to see a facial expression going along with the song, you know, the title. in the lyrics, so not just moves. Man, very good, very good. Wow. Gotta admire the flexibility too, like so much leg work and just things that, man, if you don't practice your stretches, you're gonna have some cramps and some problems. So you really gotta admire everyone in this video. Now there's a lot of cool ground stuff here. I like the little clock movement type. So I think I said in my last video with her sister that I would love to see him collab M2 Artists of the Month, Artists of the Month duo version. That will be hot fire, man. Because we all know as a team they're amazing and they're sisters. So they can practice a lot together and we could see something crazy from them. Of course, I would love to see other ITZY members in here. I mean, we have, no kidding. But like, I would love to see Ryujin, man. You guys, I know, because we all know she's also a very, very strong dancer in the group, so that would be something to look for in the future, I hope. M2, hit her up, please. And so anyways, guys, I'm wrapping this up. You already know, she blew our minds. Great emotion, fluid, on point, man, so flexible, a very admirable person. People give her so much admiration. She is so cool. ITZY's Chaerung, y'all. So I'm officially ending this video. Thank you so much for watching, especially if you are a new viewer. As you can see in my very small channel, I just do this for the love of K-pop, even if not many people see me. So shout out again, especially to the Midzy's watching this, because y'all are cool. And especially if you manage to become a first gen Midzy in the official fan club. So hope to see you in the V-Lives. Peace out. Hit that subscribe button. I definitely want to see you next time around. Tropicana, 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 Tropicana,